Did you know that each app on your iPhone has its own accessibility settings? Not only can we set the text size for each app individually, but we can also set if we want to use button shapes, if we want it to be bold text, if we want to reduce the transparency. Let's take a look at how we can set our accessibility settings for apps individually on the iPhone. Let's go over to my iPhone. Now, the first thing I want to mention is I am using an iPhone 14 Pro Max, but that really shouldn't matter. These accessibility settings for individual apps are going to be available on any iPhone. But I also am using iOS 17, and some of the features that I'm going to show you will not work on older versions of iOS. All right, with that out of the way, let's take a look at our individual accessibility settings for apps. Now, the first thing we need to do is open up the Settings app. This is where we're going to find our per app settings for accessibility options. From here, what we need to do is we need to go to Accessibility. Tap on it, and then what you're going to see is display and text size. We want to stay away from that. Any of these changes that I make under display and text size, what I'm going to do is make changes for all of the apps on the iPhone. So we don't want to do that. So we don't want to go here. Well, where do we go for our accessibility options on a per app basis? Well, what we need to do is we need to go back. And then at the very bottom, you're going to see per app settings. This is where we need to go. When I tap on this, I can set up my accessibility settings on a per app basis. So we can see that I have them here for Books set up. So when I go over to my Books app, I can set my text to be bold, I can set it to be larger, maybe I want to have that when I'm reading. Or what I can do is reduce the transparency. I want to have a nice contrast there, but I don't want to have it for all the apps. So any changes that I make here are only going to be for the Books app. To add another app, all we do is just go back and we tap on Add App. So let's go and add one for Reminders. Tap on Add App, and then I swipe up until I find Reminders. And then from here, what I'm able to do is make all the changes for the Reminders app. And you can see we have a number of different options here. And any changes that we make here are going to only be applied to the Reminders app. They will not be applied to any of the other apps on the iPhone. So that's how you can set your accessibility settings on a per app basis on the iPhone. This is all found within the Settings app under Accessibility. All you have to do is just go down to the very bottom and then you're going to see per app settings. Add your app and make the changes that you want for that specific app. So that's how we can set our accessibility options on a per app basis on the iPhone.